Lift your hands up and praise him. Lift your hands up and praise him. Lift your hands up and praise him. Let's lift him up. He's the only one worthy of praise. Get the men off pedestals. Get the men off the pedestals. And get Jesus back where he belongs. Oh God, he's the rose of Sharon. He's the lily of the valley. He's the morning star. Praise the Lamb of God. Worship him. Come on, church, worship him. Come on, worship him. Worship him. Who your palms wide open. He'll pardon you. Cause it's no secret. Oh, glory. What the name of Jesus can do. Raise your hands up. I feel drawn to you. You're being healed in your legs, in the circulation of your body, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Somebody praise the Lord. Have mercy, God. Somebody praise Jesus. What he's done for a billion others, he'll do for you. It's the word of God. Cause it's no secret. What our sweet, wonderful Jesus can do. While they're playing and we just adore him for a few moments here, there's going to be some people tonight leave here changed. You'll never be the same. There's going to be times that you'll thank God, what am I doing in this situation? Because when David got that anointing, the first thing it brought him was troubles. And he had to run and flee like a fugitive to the mountains. But God took him and made him a king. And God even honored David to such a measure that he said, he's the apple of my eye. What about that? He's a man after God's own heart. Would you like tonight to have that anointing? Glory to God. I feel such a power. I feel such a presence. I feel such an anointing. In the name of Jesus, praise the Lamb of God. Praise the Lamb of God. Praise the Lamb of God. Lord, I can't get away from this. I feel the anointing flowing like a river in me. Lift your hands up to Jesus. Him. His name is Jesus. 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 If I live, I'll tell somebody. Oh, praise the Lamb of God. His name is Jesus. and his arms that I need. Raise your hands up and praise God, for he's all I need. He's all I need. He's El Shaddai, Jehovah Jireh, Elisha. He's all I need. Oh, please, he's all you need. God, I feel such an anointing. Baptize people in the Holy Fire tonight, Lord. I don't need houses. I don't need lands. I don't need money. I don't need tents. I don't need buildings. I don't need clothes. I don't need fame, fortune. I don't need popularity. I just need him. There's an anointing moving across this people tonight that's going to change your lives so dramatically. Forget, it's not me, it's he that is in this place in an awesome presence. In an awesome presence. In an awesome presence. In an awesome presence. Raise your hands to God. Lift your hands to Jesus. Oh, praise God. That's him. See, that's him. Glory to God. He's all I need. I just challenge you tonight to raise your hands and tell him, say, you're all I need. You're all I need. You're all I need. He's all that I need. He's all that I need. His name is Jesus. He's everything that I need. His arms are open wide. Let him live deep inside. His name is wonderful, and he's all that I need. Come on, let's praise him. Thank you. Just a moment.